tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us? Yeah. The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. Now get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
It's done.
We're taking a look.
Oh!
Anything good in here?
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? Oh, I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's Dave.
I'm right here!
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Maybe there's something I can use.
Kit.
Anything useful?
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Bringing the wood.
Thank you.
That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me.
I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they wouldn't believe us. A psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her.
There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident.
Man, it is even more chaotic than usual today.
This is gonna hurt.
Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Jesus! Ah!
attention now. Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
Anything good in here?
Trying to fuck you up.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Thank you. Damn. You don't learn.
We're safe here for now. Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.